Hey guys, Steven and I made a video today that is Blog Squad Trivia, a quiz. So keep watching if you want to see it.
First question, who owned Big Red?
That's so much writing he's
doing.
Let's see. Good job.
What platform does David use to buy various items from his friends? For his friends.
Easy.
Let's see. Okay, let me see it. Good job. Okay. Who breaks little white tables? What does David do to all of his friends to scare them? There also is options. I can read them if y'all are stuck.
Yeah, I thought there was options.
There is. We are just gonna find them.
Yeah.
Okay, makes them do things that are out of their comfort zones, makes them listen to Nickelback, puts them in a dark, silent room, or blindfolds them and puts various animals, insects, and other things.
I should have known that one. Oh, yeah.
That's a,
Okay. Who is a father in the Blog Squad? Let's see.
Yes, Daddy.
Who is the biggest celebrity in the group? David, Liza, Trisha, or Josh?
Even if I knew that, I would not say that.
No. I picked Liza too.
I wanted to pick Liza.
Wait, is this updated?
What did David give to Vardon to make him cry? A new dog, house, and tickets to his favorite band. A house, a car, and a job. A trip to Disney World, backstage to his favorite band, and a car. Or a vlog camera, a fish tank, and tickets to the Lakers game.
Guess. We both spelled TIX, T-I-X.
Okay. What made David cry? Alex moving back to the hometown, crashing his Tesla, finding out Jason was dying, or breaking up with Liza?
Any day now.
Taylor's still in the lead. Who has the most tattoos in the squad? Zane, Gabby, Keith, or Scotty?
Oh, I need more paper.
I'm just like folding.
Okay, hold on.
Well, I haven't seen Gabby in a while, but.
Scotty started with the most tattoos, and I feel like he's just added on.
Who is not a member of the Blog Squad? Elton, Josh Peck, Matt King, or Drake Bell? I picked Elton.
Yeah.
Because I was like, he's not in that anymore.
See, I don't even know who that is.
How much did Liza and David get ripped off by a guy in Sweden? How much did David and Liza get ripped off by a guy in Sweden? $5,000, $600, $200,000, or $40,000? Taylor got it.
Is it when they went to Hawaii?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do not remember that. Okay. You're beating me. I need you to get one wrong side.
What happens with the... What?
Now you're two ahead of me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
What happens... What does the loser do?
Not yet.
Finishes juicing.
No,
goes
I
back
mean
to
like...
work.
Okay, what got the squad kicked out of the Denny house?
Oh, I just found this out last night.
Never
so
paying rent.
No, don't say it.
There's options.
What did we get it? A fire? Was it a fire?
No, it was the dry ice and peanuts.
I've never seen that one.
Wait, what was the one? What was the second one?
Big fan.
They filled the house with packed peanuts.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Fake fan.
What did David buy for all of his friends in Chicago?
Specifically?
I think I remember this.
I cried on his vlog.
Oh! Cars!
Yeah, what were you gonna write?
I was gonna write Cubs tickets.
No. He's never done that.
Yeah, he bought them for...
Ilya?
He bought them for Alex and his other friend.
Where does the vlog squad live?
I don't have any more paper.
Just say it.
LA!
Los Angeles.
Hey, what is the platform that most of the vlog squad used before they were on YouTube? Taylor won. She got all 15.
And you got all? You're a psychopath. I just started watching the vlog.
I love the vlog squad.
Oh, I thought you grabbed this team.
I almost did.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet us. We'll leave our links down below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
Beautiful.
See you next time.